We build everything up to break it back down. Nothing is going to stay. This is Judgment Day. What have we done to the world? Look at what we made. Everything has been spent. This is the end.
People are screaming, panicking about what's happening. They are thinking that they are dreaming, but this is not a movie or a prank. This is all real, not an illusion. We are all so confused. What have we done to make this happen? You're all the reason for this. You didn't give a fuck about it. Now God will punish you all. You destroyed the creation that the Lord made for you. He believed in us, he was there for us, but we didn't give him no trust. We fucked everything up. We need to feel ashamed of ourselves that we didn't listen to God. This is what we all brought, but now it's over. Nobody will survive, everyone fell, nobody will be healed. So let it all rain over me. We should all pay the fee and fly away to the light, and realizing
we build everything up to break it back down. Nothing is going to stay. This is Judgment Day. What have we done to the world? Look at what we made. Everything has been spent. This is the end.
I wake up, it was all a dream, but this dream can become a reality if we don't do something about it. We are killing animals just for fun, but without them we didn't have a life to run. We're still not throwing garbage in garbage cans. We'd rather have other plans. We only care about money and fame, but once that's gone, we are in shame. Always looking at our smartphone. What if that's gone? Will we still be able to talk with each other, or will we not bother? We give each other iPad just to keep them busy, so they turn into a nerd. At least that's what I've heard. We need to help each other to make the world a better place for each other. Let's all help each other out.
We build everything up to break it back down. Nothing is going to stay. This is Judgment Day. What have we done to the world? Look at what we made. Everything has been spent. This is the end.
This is the end. This is